there. Welcome to the Wendell Weekend Show. This show is about community, great people doing great things in a great place. It's about Wendell. I'm your host, Christy Adams, and I'm proud to call Wendell home. All right, guys, here we are in downtown Wendell. It is the holiday season. We're all decorated for Christmas. There are tons of Christmas lights out. This episode of the Weekend Show, we're going to be showing you a little bit of what goes on in Wendell at Christmas. We've got some new things this year, and we're still partaking in our old pastimes too. We're going to show you the lighting of the town square, some footage from our first ever old-fashioned Christmas candy store, a Chris Kendall market, which is also new this year, full of Christmas trees, wreaths, a bunch of craft vendors, food truck, you name it. We pulled out all the stops at the Chris Kendall Market. And tonight, we're actually going to go in and speak with Faye Wood, a local artist. She is exhibiting her photography here at the Wendell Chamber of Commerce. So stick around and check it out.
Thank you.
with artist Faye Wood. This is her work, which we're going to show you some of that. And Faye is going to be so kind to talk to us a little bit about herself. One thing I've encouraged her to mention is her love of food and cooking, so hopefully we'll touch on that. But to start, just tell us a little bit about yourself, where you're from, what kinds of things you like to do.
Okay. My husband and I moved here from Virginia in 2005, and I had started taking photos prior to moving.
Mm-hmm.
We had a 107-acre farm, and
wow.
It was like our own park. And he had always wanted me to do photos, so he started me out, and we moved here, and I got a new camera. We went to Cherokee,
mm-hmm.
and he told me I could take as many pictures as I wanted, and I took 265.
Wow.
He said, I didn't really think you'd take that many, but he had told me, if you take a roll of film,
mm-hmm.
you may get one good picture. And I said, what a waste of money. So I learned to print my own pictures. I map my pictures. I frame my pictures. And I also make greeting cards from the pictures that I take. I really enjoy doing cardinals, particularly in the snow, because they show up better. I also do decorative kitchen towels and some gift baskets. I do centerpieces and wreaths, and I love to cook. I do a lot of receptions for people, help them out, and I do lunches for a couple of clubs twice a year. So I'm pretty busy.
Yeah, you're kind of a woman of all trades.
I am.
You have a lot of likes and loves.
I do.
That's a great thing.
And I'm always busy. And since I started doing pictures, mm-hmm. I started my own business, Faye Photos and Other Creations. Primarily, I do the cards and the decorative kitchen towels. This year, everybody's wanted a kitchen towel, so I have been really busy sewing. And I have an email address.
Okay.
It's fwoodphotos@gmail.com.
Excellent. So if someone wants to contact you about your artwork or perhaps a kitchen towel or a greeting card, use that email address.
Exactly.
Now, one thing I have to ask you. I'm kind of a photography buff, too. I took a little photography in college. I'm a graphic designer by trade, but photography is just a hobby of mine.
Mm-hmm.
Do you prefer film or digital?
Digital. Much better.
Yeah.
Because I can get it right. I can take it right in, put it on the computer, and delete it if I want
yeah.
to, or keep it. And it took me about 3 months to set up my program,
mm-hmm.
so I know where to find my stuff and everything.
Do you ever shoot with film anymore?
No.
No, not at all?
No.
I don't either. I kind of miss shooting with film, mainly because when I would take photos with film, I was more inclined to make my own prints,
mm-hmm.
And with digital, I don't do that. I have them processed now. I don't do that all on my own. Do you still print your own?
I do all my own printing. I bought a new printer this year.
Mm-hmm.
My business bought me a new printer. I wore out our regular printer, and so I do all the printing. I do 5x7s, 8x10s. I mat with 8x10 mats,
mm-hmm.
and 11x14. So, but I enjoy doing it. So, and making cards and figuring out the verses and all that stuff.
Well, excellent.
I like to do a lot of things, and I'm always busy. And everybody says I'm too busy, but
better busy than not.
Exactly. I don't want to be an old woman in a wheelchair or a rocking chair. I want to keep on trucking.
Hey, that's admirable. Well, thanks for taking time out to chat with us.
Thank you.
You've got quite a few folks here who are all here to see you and enjoy your fine food and your photography. So we'll let you get back to entertaining folks. But
thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Of course I'm ready. What a stupid question is that? No, I need my numbers.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
Thanks for watching, and come join us in Wendell. For more information about Wendell, visit townofwendell.com. To learn more about what's happening around the community, visit and follow my blog at forabetterwendell.wordpress.com. You can watch the weekend show online at ewtv.org.